publicly linked Indian companies for women. The mandate created opportunities for over 900 women to make it to the corporate board. However, companies struggle to find women corporate directors. FICCI Ladies organization has taken this initiative at pan-India level to empower women with skills required for appointment of directors in company boards and build a pool of qualified women candidates ready for the boardroom challenges. So we are all here today to launch this unique initiative in Kolkata. The WCD initiative for FLO Kolkata chapter is headed by Mrs. Manju Patisia, supported by Mrs. Sucharita Basu and Mrs. Sunila Chamaria. I thank them all for taking this wonderful project ahead. Candidates to become directors. Thus, through this program, we aim to create a pool of WCDs, helping companies to find suitable ladies for their boards and vice versa. As a first step, today's panel discussion. It has been organized to create awareness on this important subject. I now request our chairperson, Mrs. Manjula Jain, our senior vice chairperson, Anupama Sureka, and the panelists to come forward and light the lamp.
Excuse me. Now, I must compliment the FICCI Ladies organization for taking up this very, very useful and important initiative. And I really wish there was a FICCI gentlemen's organization also to do so for the men, because I think everybody needs more training, more awareness about the role of directors on corporate boards.
Training for even driver, even gardener, even the school teachers.
So school teachers and school peers can also join.
Not on this WCD.
Okay.
Not in this.
But they can, if they want, they can join.
WCD means for women corporate directors.
And school teachers and school peers, they can...
FICCI is taking that initiative separately. Okay. Where they are training them as a the grassroots level. We do not have any exposures. But they are giving them training and planting them to the schools, asking the buses. The women can take their better care for the children.
Okay.
So, basically, the FICCI is saying that the women empowerment is very important at all these three levels. Through mentoring and education.
education. True.